different look. Last one, I used orange because I wanted a bright and vibrant color to start the year with. So for this month, I had to take out all my oriental decor because Chinese New Year is around the corner. So let's get started.
This month, I will be using embroidered cushion covers which I bought from Bangkok for the front and red ones at the back, as red is the color for good luck. As they are auspicious. Peonies are associated with spring, feminine beauty, and reproduction. It is known as the flower of richness and honor, while tiger lilies are associated with wealth and prosperity. The carving that I use for the centerpiece is actually an old antique window to give it an oriental touch. I replaced some of my paintings with the paintings of Chinese ladies, which I had as a gift from China to complete the oriental theme.
We've come to the end of another episode. This is Jude signing off. Have a happy and prosperous New Year. Gong xi fa zai.